Here's one. Whoa.
Back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we were out here at Lake McClure for the fourth stop in the Yak-A-Bass Trail. Last time we were here was snowing, so no pre-fish, going in blind, and try to put together a limit. We got 7 rods, underspin, jig, crankbait, mid-strolling, drop shot, wacky rig, some top water, Berkeley Chapo. Let's get into it.
Start with the underspin. Here's one. Another keeper. That's gonna be close. Let's see. Here's another one. Two. Here we go. There's one. Here's one. Whoa. Well. All right. Here's one. There's one. That's a better one. All right. Yes. All right. Back here we are.
Wrap it up, ladies and gentlemen, out here at Lake McClure, Yak-A-Bass fourth stop on the trail. 2 o'clock, lines out. Today, caught a lot of small fish, a lot of rats. I think we ended up with 64 and some change for our best five. I think we called up one or two times, you know, lacking the size today. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe. Catch you in the next one. Peace.